It's been too damn long. It's been too damn long. Oh my goodness. How we doing in the back? Line them up in the back, back there. Yep. Yep. That's where people get pregnant back there. People do get pregnant back there. Damn. Some of y'all need to go back there based on that reaction. How we doing down here? Yeah. This is where we actually see, we see the conception down here. We see it. Oh my God. It is so, I miss my California people, my California crowds. Y'all give it up one more time for DJ Rock spinning the songs. DJ Rock. Give it up for Runaway June, everybody. Also, last but not least, give it up for Mr. Dylan Scott, y'all. All righty. Well, I got to tell y'all something. I'm on the wagon for a few days. I love how everybody would prefer for me to be an alcoholic. I appreciate that love, thank you. Have y'all heard of screwball? Well, y'all know I'm... Well, first of all, screwball, which... Never drink anything that's named screwball anymore. I mean, that should have been my first giveaway. I mean, I've been called a screwball or crazy as a screwball. Anyway, well, and I grew up on a peanut farm in South Georgia. Well, screwball is a peanut butter whiskey. And when I tasted it, I lost my shit. It was so damn delicious. I mean, I got Jason Aldean drunk on it. And I woke up looking like Blake Shelton. anyway. So I had been screwed by the screwball. And I just thought it was a good story. What else is on my mind? What's on my mind? You know, y'all don't like to wear many clothes. Y'all don't like to wear a lot of clothes around here.
It's hot.
And what I love about, this is like a cold front for y'all. This is like, yeah. All the girls are like, oh, hell no, I'm wearing my spaghetti straps tonight. I want to thank you. You know what? When you're in Southern California, there's a lot of waves. And I filmed.
Who catches over there?
What the hell was that? What in the hell is this? Is it panties or is it a bra? It's a bra? Why does it look like somebody put a cigarette out on it? We need to tag it and bag it. We need to get the FBI out here. Yeah. We got to get some Clorox on that damn thing.
That is definitely a bra.
I mean, I hope it's liberating. It's very liberating. But we need a hazmat suit for that one. Anyway, what the hell are y'all wearing? Oh shit, are y'all on acid? This is not the Grateful Dead. Oh shit. I mean, damn, I'm gonna have to go on eBay and sell bras for a living. All right, this song's called Waves. We gotta reel this concert back in. To bring your face, like they played that song just to see you sweat, like that old surf shop had you in mind, with what you got on, making those tan lines, like the ocean knows where I am, on this beach tonight, it's like the sand's been waiting for you to come alive, cause you were made for summer just alive. Stars, we're underworking for lighting this July sky up. Blending down, maple, me and you tied up all night long. Over and over, crashing into me. You pull me closer, kiss my tears one after another. Don't let go, baby.
coming in waves. Let's find a place and count this thing down tonight. Let's do it. We were counting one star at a time. One fell out of the sky. You had your eyes closed, you were wishing on them. I was thinking about your lips, girl, and kissing on them. We were sitting in the light of the moon. I was watching it shine on you. Funny how time flies with a good girl on a good night. We were down on one thing, yeah. Listening to one more song. Thinking I want more than just one night out here with you alone. Down to that last cold one. In the back of that two-tone half-tone. My heart was telling me that one more kiss and I'd be done. Down to one. It's Margarita 30. Yeah. Oh, we know y'all like some margaritas down here. Where we at? Everybody here ain't from here, but we're here doing our thing. Letting go a little, little by little, sipping on a frozen drink. Taking bumps, taking pouring. Worry about tomorrow, leave all your sorrow out there on the floating dock. When that sun lays down, we'll be on our way. Chesney song tonight. What you say?
Rock star, party hard, get the money, come back here.
y'all in so long.
I know.
It's been a month.
Happy farm tour.
Did you miss us?
I missed y'all.
Did you miss us?
So I did farm tour for 2 weeks, and I just knew where y'all were via Instagram.
We went to Alaska to play for our troops.
Ah, yes.
That's where we were.
Y'all give it up for Runaway Jew one time. And there's Mr. Bison. Do not, there's a, oh, he's going to eat a Kit Kat.
These things are from Halloween last year, I'm telling you.
These things are, they're crusty. What
am I?
It seemed better days.
First of all, who comes to a country concert and throws a damn Kit Kat on stage? I mean, throw some drugs up here or something. Shit. It's California. I know y'all are packing some weird shit.
I did get a couple bras.
Well, I know I got bras, but I mean they won't make me hallucinate.
This is a melted Milky Way. Yeah. Right out of the coast club here, because we're in California.
Whoa! Alright, that would chill out on throwing shit. That was a ham sandwich.
It's just popcorn.
It's just popcorn. I thought it was a ham sandwich.
I'm excited.
Dylan, are you hungry?
No, it's just popcorn.
Chill out on the ham sandwiches.
Alright, well, I got you, baby. Alright, we're going to do a couple songs. We got to rein the show back in, see? We got a little Desperado. I'm not doing Desperado.
Oh, he's gonna do it.
Let's do this one.
Every Friday night, there's a steady cloud of dust. You get back to a field filled with pickup trucks. Got old Hank cranking way up loud. Got coolers in the back, tailgate stand. There's a big racing Becky all week. Somebody said they seen them headed down to the creek. Farmer Johnson's daughter just put up in a Jeep. Yeah, he knows how to grow them if you know what I mean. Oh, days getting loud, but he don't mean no harm. We're just country boys and girls getting down on the farm. Sing it one time.
Y'all need to know, don't mess with a bull, he can get real mean. And don't forget to shut the gate, stay out of the bays. Then if it starts to rain, it will just head to the farm. Cause we're country boys and girls getting down on the farm. You can have a lot of fun in a New York minute, but there's some things you can't do inside those city limits. Ain't no closing time, ain't no cover charge, just country boys and girls getting down on the farm.
Well,
ain't no closing time, ain't no cover charge, just country boys and girls getting down on the farm.
Yeah! Dylan Scott, ladies and gentlemen. Dylan, here you go. Somebody threw this up here.
I brushed my teeth three times today. I don't need that.
All right. This is always one of my favorite moments of the night because this might be the biggest girl anthem song of all time. And I'm not sure I remember it on guitar. So please, look, I say that. Everybody picks up their phone. They're like, oh, we're about to YouTube this shit. Cyndi Lauper.
Yeah,
you did.
I see the truth. I see the truth. Anyway, I'm not doing that one. Y'all mind if I do a couple just me and my guitar? Y'all cool with that? You know what I do? I do want to take a quick second. I want to salute our military, our armed forces, our troops. All of our policemen and our firefighters out there that keep us safe. You know, and most of all of our nurses and doctors and frontline workers these past months. I tell you what, it's been a scary time for all of us. And you know what? I've done so many interviews about people and the healing power of music and the fun of music. And you know what? It heals me too to be my ass up here playing for you guys. So thank y'all so much.